Sir, anong prognosis niyo dito sa games? Kaya ba natin mag first place? How's it shaping up?
Itong wala lang yung bagyo, sigurado kung maghahako tayo ng ano, first time na maghahako tayo ng ginto. Remember, this is the biggest. Yun po yung statement kaya ng Malaysia and Indonesia that they're supporting us. They know all our headaches because this is really the biggest Southeast Asian Games in history. 56. Mm-hmm. 56 sports. Mm-hmm. Nung mag-report po kayo na yung Vietnam presentation for their for the next SEA Games in 2021, it's only 36 sports. Nung nag-report din po ang Cambodia for 2023, it's mga 35. So, first time mag-host ng Cambodia. So, medyo kinansawang ko sila na, is it final? Can we add more on the final list of sports? So they're laughing and maybe it's not final, but so it means iba talaga yung pag-host natin ngayon. Mm-hmm. Imagine 56. I added 20 more sports, those sports that not usually being played during SEA Games. But on these 20 sports, yan tayo hahahot, yan tayo may nakatagong.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. Pero sir, ano yung target natin as far as potential medal haul is concerned?
For me, yung 100 plus game na yun. If you mathematically, that's 50 times 2. That's 100. So, you just add more. Of course, armies will not deliver only 2 out of 20. Of course, dance sports will not deliver only 2 out of 15. Of course, gymnastics will not deliver only 2 out of 17. And boxing will not deliver 2 out of 14 or 13. Diba? Yan lang ang maging base natin, yan ang TOR natin. Then, with the 56, we have all participants from the 56. Other countries, wala naman silang delegates on other sports. Because of, airplane issue, foundation issue, budget issue. Tayo, bilang host, wala na yun. Wala na yung issue na yun. Nasa hometown tayo. So, we can, di ba, yun yung hindi ko dapat ni-reveal. Pero ito, why 56? Maybe it's the only formula to be back on the top overall champion.
Well, sir, let me give you this opportunity to give your message to the public as far as the SEA Games opening is concerned, or as far as the SEA Games are concerned.
Yeah, as far as SEA Games, so lang, let's help and support our athletes, for our athletes and for our country. But remember also, let's show our hospitality to other nations. Let's cheer for them. Kahapon, nag-cheer ako sa Indonesia and first time natalo ang water polo in Singapore for the past 56 years. So I was still with the president of Indonesia, my friend. That's why tinuro namin sa athlete village. And ayun nga, nagniyaya sa akin sumukay, pumunta kami ng water polo game. And that's it. And of course, show our hospitality, support our athletes, and remember when nung nag-welcome dinner kagabi kami, then we just renewed our bonding and brotherhood. So lumabas ulit yung message ng SEA Games. This is not competition. The original format and foundation of SEA Games. This is not a competition. This is friendship, respect, and brotherhood for this game. So regardless of how much we're going to spend or whatever problems, this is still as one for the ASEAN countries, not for competition, but more on friendship.